ECL, English Center for Language.
Begin my talk with Islamic readings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Mohammad Sabir, I'm learning English from ECL. My strengths are self-motivated, hard-working and straight person. My long-term goal is to achieve a good position where can I build my own career. Friends, I stand here with all sincerity to tell you about self-confidence. Self-confidence is ability to believe yourself. If we are confident, we can success. We will be success. Friends, the confident person are always ready to take risks in any way, any time. And the confident people are always think positive. And the confident people are always ready to We believe ourselves, so we can do anything. Friends, I'm telling you, remember one thing, that always stay confident and always stay happy. Friends, Dr. A.P. Abdul Kalam always said that confidence is best makeup of you. Confidence is best makeup of you. You can wear ever. Friends, I'm telling you an attractive story. There were two friends in a village. One name was John and other name was Robert. Robert was 12 years old and John was 10 years old. One day they went to coaching ground for the jungle and there was no one except them. Suddenly Robert was asleep and he went into the well. Seeing this, John got very upset and he started searching something for help. He got a bucket tied up a rope and he threw on the bucket in the well and he threw bucket in the well and said, "Robert, catch it." Robert caught and said into the bucket and John started pulling, and in fact John pulled out of well and they were very happy to meet again each other and they went to home. Close your heart in any way, in any situation, in any circumstances. Friends, I end up my talk with special thanks to all the wonderful people.